are helping many banks in Turkey and across the world to comply to regulatory mandates. So today we spoke about how banks actually can achieve and financial institutions regulatory compliance to the new changes coming in January 2020, by the way, by the BBDK, in terms of multi-factor authentication, in terms of mobile application security, fraud monitoring. So that was actually the topic today.